Nobody literally cares what you do. What? Oh, watch this.
I can literally ask if I can get inside their truck and make new friends.
Is it cool if I get out, like, do all the guys on the truck? Can I get in? Let's go. What's your name?
What?
Tommy, nice to meet you. Are you guys from Fresno?
Yeah.
From OC. I drove all the way up here to spread positivity.
That's fine, bro.
Nice meeting you, bro. All
right, bro.
All right. And if they rejected me, they'll forget in the next 15 minutes. We could literally approach random strangers and give them free hugs. The average human being needs 8 hugs a day. I only got 3 hugs today. Can I get a quick hug? Can I get a quick hug?
Of course.
Okay, thank you, bro. What's your name?
Preston. I'm also known as the Fresno High Spice.
Could literally lay on the floor in front of everyone who's crowded for this car and don't forget in the next 10 minutes. I could literally do a motivational speech. What's up, everybody? I just want you guys to know that you guys are worthy, you guys are loved, and you guys are here for a purpose and for a reason. Enjoy this car meet. Later, guys. We could literally go inside.
Give anyone high fives inside Multilicious.
High five, guys.
I know some of you guys may have social anxiety.
If I can get out of my comfort zone, you can too.